return to the home page part, open your MyCompLab home. This is the part where typically you would go here on your first, the first thing that you do. The first thing that you'll do is take this grammar self-assessment diagnostic. Go to this diagnostic, and as you can see, I've already taken it with this student example, and you will see you will only take at the beginning of the class grammar diagnostic 1. Leave the remaining diagnostics for post or later diagnostics.